Hey guys, you're gonna have to excuse my face this morning because I basically woke up. It's 9:42, and I woke up at like probably 8:50 and realized that I had a chiropractor appointment this morning. Like, I knew I did, but I forgot. And then I woke up and I was like, oh, I almost stalled the car. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have to be there in like 15 minutes, and it's like across town. So that was kind of a dramatic moment. So I kind of just got up and like threw my hair up and was like, ah. So anyways, you don't really care about that. What I wanted to say was thank you guys so much for everything that you guys wrote on that first video where I said I need your help, because honestly guys, you made my day. I got a little emotional when I was reading all this stuff. I was like, they still love me. They forgive me for not doing anything. It was awesome. Anyways, I'm in the Tim Hortons drive-thru. Sorry, it's a bit crazy right now. But yeah, so I just want to say thank you guys so much. And I promise not to disappoint you. I'm going, I work at 12:30, so it's almost 10 o'clock now. So I'm going to go home and probably just ride on the spin bike a little bit after I eat my breakfast, because I really don't have that much time. But yeah, I'm going to keep running, keep riding. I stepped on the scale, I guess it would have been the first day that I said it was... Whenever, I stepped on the scale like 2 days ago. I said whenever instead of whatever. And I weighed 130.4. So by Christmas, I want to be 128.4. So we'll have to see how it goes. But that's my goal. And you know what? If I don't reach it, whatever. Because I said, I plateaued at 130. Like, I've just been sitting there. And it's so frustrating. But it's the 12th today. It's 12, 12, 12. How weird is that? We're never going to see another day like that again. Like a repeating day. But it was funny because at my chiropractor, he's like one of my really good friends almost. Like, I've known him for so long. He's like, why is that such a big deal? I'm like, because it's the last like repetitive day we'll ever see. He's like, yeah, but yesterday was like the last day we'll ever see of that year too. And I don't know. He makes me laugh. Anyways, guys, it's almost my turn to order. So I'm going to shut this off. But I just wanted to say thank you. And I'll go for a spin or a run or something. I'll do something and I'll let you guys see tomorrow or something. Okay.